people has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. The full match is coming up next on EA TV.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And on the menu, live action from the Zweite Bundesliga. It's Greuther Fürth, and they face Hansa Rostock.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Wagner, good movement. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Oh, he looks threatening. Must take the lead here. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. To attack from the wide areas. Now the cutback. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Clean challenge. Wagner. Green. Can they take advantage? A very effective clearance. Dennis Dressel. And now their turn to have the ball. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Might jump in front. And just wide of the post.
Yeah, decent effort, but not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper, I don't think.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Has eyes for goal. A smart stop here. Who can they pick out? And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? But the danger averted for now. Gergota. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Electing to shoot. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
Hergota. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it? Well, when you endanger the safety of your opponent with a challenge, you're going to be sent off. It's that simple.
Yeah, what was he thinking? That's a definite red card. The referee had no option.
So, making the substitution now. And hit with ferocity! And disappointingly, straight into the wall. That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. Oliver Husing. And offside it is. So a personnel change then. Hergota. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? Green. Can he make it count? There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Husing. 20 minutes remaining. Kruger. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
10 minutes to go then. Clean challenge. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Counter-attacking very much an option. It is to be a throw-in. Simon Asta. Could cross it in here. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Giving it a try. Just can't get it past him. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
This performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Yeah, good performance and a really critical goal to give them the lead. They just couldn't cope with his movement today.